Boss Bokoblins are a new enemy in Tears of the Kingdom, a large chonky Bokoblin followed by 5 significantly less chonky Bokoblins. But with them always following the boss around, what if we were to remove the boss? Let's take him out with an ancient arrow. At first, the Bokoblins are alerted, because what is happening? Who could have done this? But as they realize they are ultimately alone in the world now, they cry over the loss of their lost boss. Aww.